just kind of go with it. He wants to leave. Like distracting him. Thank you. I didn't really do this on him when I was practicing, because I was learning like the 25 stress points for the class. I went to the class and I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna do what I want to do. Because I find that horses respond better to like the craniosacral therapy than the stress points. What do you think, Arturo? Isn't it? It's antsy. There's no, he wants to flee from it. Don't fight it.
Okay.
Yeah. I remember that last time. Ain't there
some good stuff? So we need to brush it.
She does it.
Then I don't really do a lot. I'm just like, whatever, I just throw it up there. You can spend hours.
Oh, yeah. Just take a clip here, a clip there.
Yeah.
I know, don't photo it.
I know, that's what I'm doing right there, trying to work that out more. Okay, I'm gonna let him kind of work that out. That was a big knock there in your neck.
He has hay all day, so.
Are you being feisty? I hate you being feisty. I see you trying to escape. His glutes at all, so tight.
You tight? I mean, you want me to tight. He's had to stand and he's not used to that.
Mm-hmm.
Getting out and stretching better.
Are you bored? he alpha here?
Yes.
You can tell he wants to be like, what's going on? I need to manage this. That's about my doing, right? Belmont's female, right?
Male.
Oh, male. I couldn't remember. The gelding.
Mm-hmm. Magic's the only female.
I know, super tight. I know. I don't think it's touched your sore spots like this one.
He's tight up there, too. He's tight up there.
In about 30 minutes.
Okay. A little bit longer than that.
Is he okay to eat for you?
Sure.
Finish him, or would you rather not?
Yeah, he definitely doesn't like just standing around, does he?
It depends.
I feel like he's restless right now.
Probably because he stands all day.
Yeah.
You know.
That makes sense.
Right now.
I don't want to stand anymore. I know. I'm sorry. I'm trying to help you.
Waiting for his last one. Towards the middle, maybe. And he just knows the stand. Thank you.
like, it's irritable for him, you know? It's just, it's uncomfortable. He's not used to it. But yeah. Once you start releasing the surface level stuff and you can get to, like, deeper fascia, then he'll be able to, like, relax into it.
Yeah, it's been a while.
I mainly just did stress points on him. I didn't do like craniosacral on him.
Okay.
Which focuses on the fascia instead of just like hitting like muscles for the like massage, sports massage. Right. I'm feisty. I'm really feisty today. The interesting thing is, whenever I worked him with the stress points, he didn't show any releases. But like with the craniosacral work, now he's finally like showing signs of like his breathing changes, gas, head shake, like all these things are like signs of him just releasing tension that's just stored in his tissue. Like whether it's emotions, fear, like just whatever,
yeah.
You know, that he holds on to that isn't good. Right. Nice. I think he's this is the most I've ever seen out of him. Because he's just so, such a stoic horse. Like, I don't show pain. Like, that's my observation of him.
Yeah, you've hit more points with him today. Your head itch now?
He's like, oh, those aren't stairs. Something that's just like fight or flight for him. And he's trying to just get out of it. I'm asking him to like stick with it.
I see that.
Oh boy. That's your hyoid, the bone like in your throat area. That was a pretty good release. I think we can end it with that.